Hi everyone. In this quick video, we're going to be talking about what index error in Python means and how we can resolve them. So let's say we have these three employees at company one, and we want to print out that Mark is our employee of the month. So using an F string, we can print the following line. We would expect our print statement, however we are returned an index error, but why? Remember, index just means the position a given piece of data has within a list. So, an index error will arise when you try to call a non-existent index within a Python list. The important thing to remember about Python is that indices always begin with a 0 and not 1. So, our print statement here is trying to find the fourth index, the fourth position, 0, 1, 2, 3, in our list that simply only has 3 possible positions. Therefore, the index error in Python is simply telling us that we are trying to get a value from a position that just doesn't exist within the given list. Another way you could achieve an index error is by trying to call an index position within an empty list. This is the same reason as earlier. We are trying to retrieve a piece of data that doesn't exist within our list. The easiest way to resolve these sorts of errors is to ensure that the index position you are trying to call or retrieve is a valid option. If I run into these errors, the easiest way to fix it is to either print your list and ensure that your list looks the way that you expect it to, or to check the length of your list and ensure that the value you're trying to call is between 0 and the number you retrieve from the len function. I found that these errors are most common for individuals who are either new to Python or coming from another programming language where the counting of the positions begins with 1 and not 0. Thank you for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in the video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.